Ravenel Ford, car buying made easy.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Ravenel Ford. Today we're looking at a 2013 Escape Titanium Package, black in color, good looking vehicle. Stay with us for the next few minutes. What a gorgeous day today out here in Ravenel, South Carolina. I mean, the temperature in February here is hitting up in the upper 80s. Wow. Man, that's something different, isn't it? But anyways, let's take a look at this car. This is a condition report, so if we see any major dent stings or scratches or anything kind of out of place, we'll point it out and kind of go over the options and why to buy at Ravenel Ford. So far, front end's looking good, as you can see. Titanium package basically means, in layman's terms, fully loaded. It's going to have a lot of features on it that you're looking for, and it's pretty much just, you know, everything, the top of the line model in this particular vehicle. So far, front end's looking good. I like the black on the exterior. You know, titanium's gonna give you these wheels here, Michelin tires, good looking wheels. Take a look at those. Wow, 19 inch, but a 235/45 series tire, plenty of tread. Look at the price, $17,979. $49,943 on the mileage, so still pretty decent mileage, still great price, and also no DRABBIT fees, no dock fees, car buying made easy. Got sunroof, roof racks, got tinted windows on this beautiful car. I mean, what a pretty vehicle. Also comes with Ravenel Ford's warranty program. You get 3 months or 3,000 miles, and it's just a great looking car. Dual exhaust, you do have tow package in the back on this particular model, backup sensors, backup camera. Let's go ahead and look at the key. Very cool, you got remote start. So remote start on this car, just hit this 2 times, and it's cranked up, just that simple. And then hit this twice right here, opens up the power tailgate. I like having the remote start. It's a nice feature. If you have it on your car now, you'll know exactly why I'm saying that, because it's just a nice feature, especially when it's hot outside or even cold, to be able to crank the car up before you hop in, and it makes things a little quicker. I like this right here, cargo cover, not bad. Some people call it a tunnel cover for their trunk. You know, you got spare tire right down there, more storage area, and back seats do fold down. So plenty of room in the back of the Escape. Hit that button up there, drops that right on back down, that simple. Not bad at all, the Ford Escape. Again, I'm liking the roof racks up here. I mean, these are fully functional, as you can see how that goes there. And again, it has a sunroof that slides back all the way right here to the back seats, as you can see right there. So good looking sunroof. We'll look in the back a little more in a minute here. It does have touch keys right there where you can just touch on that and put a code in and unlock. Power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, memory seats. Of course, it's gonna have black leather. Being the titanium package, we'll have leather interior seating, navigation, you know, Bluetooth cell phone system, all the little tech features you're looking for. Not bad at all. Good looking gauges, Microsoft Sync, USB auxiliary port, huge display screen there. Sony stereo system, how about that? Start stop engine button to the left, heated seats, driver passenger side, and then just the interior, the stitching and the colors and how they just laid everything out really just flows nicely throughout the interior of the Escape with titanium package. And it does have power seats as well on the driver's side. Not sure about the passenger side. One thing I did want to point out to you real quickly here, do have rear air in the back. As you can see, got a 110 volt, 150 watt outlet there. That's, you know, pretty similar to what you have in your house. So you can plug something up like a, you know, a charger or, there we go. Here's your back seats, looking good. Pretty clean, not bad. Got component sets on the speakers, a tweeter there, a mid right down there. So stereo is gonna be nice inside the Escape with titanium package. Just hit this twice, cuts her off. If you're curious what the horn sounds like, there you go. Come on down and see him at Ravenel Ford. Great place to buy your new or pre-owned vehicle. No DRABBIT fees, no dock fees of any kind. They've been in business out here over 30 years. This is the place to come, folks, if you're looking for a Ford. We'll see you soon. I'm Chad Dobier signing out from Charleston Car Videos.
Always remember, at Ravenel Ford, we have no closing or dock fees. All posted sale prices on the windows of each vehicle, custom orders just for you, and it's always easy car buying at Ravenel Ford. Always remember, come and see us or visit us online at RavenelFord.com.